morning, children. How are you? I am a science teacher, Teacher Desna. Revision. Today's topic is making circuit. Today's date 26 April 2020. All of you take page number 52. Learner's book, page number 52. In this topic, new words are first one circuit. CIRCUIT circuit. Second one bulb. BULB bulb. Third one connector. CONNECTOR connector. Fourth one working circuit. WORKINGCIRCUIT working circuit. Once more, circuit, bulb, connector, working circuit. Next one, glossary. Circuit, a complete path that electricity can flow around. Circuit means a complete path that electricity can flow around. See the picture. This is the circuit. In this one, you can see one cell, then wire, then bulb, then again wire, then switch. The switch is in on position. So you can see light here. This is called what? This is called a circuit. Circuit, what is a circuit? A complete path that electricity can flow around. A complete path that electricity can flow around. Next one, bulb. A glass ball or tube which lights up when electricity passes through it. Bulb means a glass ball or tube which lights up when electricity passes through it. See the picture of bulb. This is bulb. This one is called a glass ball. Inside you can see the filament. This is called a filament. Bulb means a glass ball or tube which lights up when electricity passes through it. Next one, connector. The wire in a circuit which joins object together so electricity can flow. Connector means the wire in a circuit which joins object together so electricity can flow. See the picture of the wire. See, this is called a wire. Connector means the wire in a circuit which joins object together so electricity can flow. Next, the part of a circuit are called the components of the circuit. The circuit has three different components. The parts of a circuit are called the components of the circuit. The circuit has three different components. Before I saw a simple circuit as that simple circuit contained a cell or battery. Second one, metal wire. Third one, bulb. Once more, the parts of a circuit are called the components of the circuit. The circuit has three different components. Before I show the picture of the circuit as that circuit contains a cell or battery. Cell is called a battery. Metal wire. Then a bulb. All of you take learner's book page number 52. All of you take learner's book page number 52. You can see one picture. See this picture. What is this one? Yes, it is called a battery or cell. Battery has two terminals. See, this is called a positive and this one is called a negative. Then what is this one? Yes, this is called a bulb holder. This one is bulb holder. And this one is what? Yes, it is called a bulb. This bulb is keeping here. This bulb is keeping bulb holder. Then what is this one? Yes, it is called a wire. Then what is this one? Yes, it is cell holder. You can keep this cell here. This is called a cell holder. Once more, what is this one? Yes, it is called a battery or cell. A cell has two terminal. See, this one is called a positive terminal and this is called a negative. This one is positive. See, plus here, positive. This one is negative. And this one is called a bulb holder. This bulb is kept here. Then this one is wire. And this is called a cell holder. This cell is keeping here in the cell holder. Okay, thank you.